we received a $50,000 match grant to build an innovative classroom around STEM principles.
I think the University of Iowa has been involved sort of all phases of this, initially before they even actually built the rooms, as the rooms are being built, and now that they are there, there's a sort of continual process of thinking about what's working and what's not working, and how we can help, how we can provide resources.
What we're hoping to do with Mark is to research and practice what's best practice in this setting. During the time the kids are in the room, we want them to take charge of their learning and be the busiest person in the room, the most engaged person in the room.
There's so many ways that this can be good with working with Iowa. So we can get professionals in the field, even professors in a given topic area to kind of communicate with the kids. You can still be, you know, reaching high and having really good learning experiences within the classroom. It doesn't matter if it's a small town. It's a win-win for everybody, I feel like.
I'm very enthusiastic, not only about the partnership that we've had with Mount Pleasant, but about thinking about new ways to grow and expand that, to partner with other school districts, to figure out ways that we can involve their students, their teachers, our students, our faculty members. We are very open to partnering with districts throughout the state to do more of these sorts of interactive learning environments and figure out ways to make them better and better and better.